Well, hello guys, welcome to my channel. I'm going to the Ghost of Tsushima. So far, last video, recap. Yunga Shimura or a castle at Khotun Khan is the poor Kondripanga, but Khotun Khan took a matam and north side Pirpa. So, you fight Pandanga, fight Pandambode, Poetra Panga, poor Valila, Bridgerco. பிரிட்ஜில் இவங்க ஆளுங்களாம் முன்னாடி அவங்கள ஃபைட் பண்ணலான்னு போகும்போது பார்த்தா அவனுங்க ஒரு வண்டி எடுத்துகிட்டு வந்து எக்ஸ்ப்ளோசிவ்ஸோடு வந்து வெடிக்க வச்சுருவாங்க பிரிட்ஜை. ஸோ இவங்களோட ஆளுங்க நிறைய பேர் இறந்துருவாங்க. ஸோ ஜின் சக்காய் கோவப்பட்டுருவான். கோவப்பட்டு நம்ம இப்படி இப்போ ஃபைட் பண்ணால் நம்ம நிறைய பேர் இழப்போம், நான் வந்து வேறு ஒரு வழி வச்சுருக்கேன் அப்படின்னோடனே ஷிம்ரா நோ அது வந்து தப்பு தப்பான வழி மாதிரி அப்படின்னு சொல்லி இவங்க ரெண்டு பேருக்குள்ளே ஒரு வாக்குவாதம் மாதிரி நடக்கும். ஸோ ஜின் சக்காய் வந்து நான் சொல் பச்சு கேட்க மாட்டேன் அப்படிங்கிற மாதிரி சொல்ல மாட்டான். பட்டு போயிட்டு அவங்களோட ஃபோட்டோஸ்குள்ளே போய் அவங்க குடிக்கிற அந்த ட்ரிங்க்ஸில் விஷத்தை கலந்துருவான். விஷத்தை கலந்துட்டு அங்கே ரூசோ இருப்பான், அவனையும் ஃபைட் பண்ணி தோக்கடிச்சிட்டு வந்துடுவான். ஸோ இப்போ அவன் ஜின் சக்காய் ஜெயிலில் இருக்கிறதுக்கு ரீசன் இப்போ உங்களுக்கு புரிஞ்சிருக்கும். ஆமாம், அது தப்புன்னு சொல்லி ஷிமுரா அவனை ஜெயிலில் போட்டுருவான். இப்போ அவன் பேர் என்ன, கைஜோவா கென்டோ சம்திங், அவன் பேர் என்ன அவன் இல்லை, அவன் வந்து இவனை காப்பாற்றுறதுக்காக இங்கே வந்திருக்கான். ஓகே கைஸ் லெட்ஸ் கோ, உங்களுக்கு ஸ்டோரி புரிஞ்சிருக்குன்னு நினைக்கிறேன். லெட்ஸ் சி வாட்ஸ் கோயிங் டு ஹேப்பன். தேங்க்ஸ் ஃபார் த சப்போர்ட் கைஸ், கீப் சப்போர்ட்டிங். உங்கள் சப்போர்ட் என்றைக்குமே தேவை. லெட்ஸ் கோ.
He
ஆஹா பார்த்துட்டானுங்களே, குதிரை வேற சுட்டாங்க. குதிரைக்கு பேக்கில் சமாடி விழுந்துருக்குமே. இப்போ ஒரு ஆரோ இல்லை மூணு ஆரோ. ஸோ குதிரையால் குதிரை இறக்க போதா? அவனை காப்பாத்திட்டு ககே இறந்துருச்சு. தட்ஸ் சேட். இந்த கேமோட அந்த சவுண்ட் ட்ராக் பிஜிஎம்ல செம்மையா இருக்கு. ஓ இப்பதான் நம்ம ஆக்ட் 3 வந்திருக்கோம். கில் த கான்.
Storm's coming. Better find you now soon.
உணவு காணோம்.
You know nothing here, but these people, the Mongols must have thrown down the bomb.
யூனா வந்துட்டா.
யூனா, இஸ் தட் யூ?
இந்த மிஷன்ல இருக்கும்போது வேற எந்த மிஷனுக்கும் போக முடியாது. என்னது மீசை விளக்க மாதிரி எடுத்து சொருவிக்கிட்டான் உலகு. சக்காக்கே அவனோட குதிரை வேற இல்லை. இப்போ எங்கனால நடராஜ சார் விசா முழுக்கு
Let's get the horses.
These will have to do for now. Are those people from Qin?
I don't know. The Mongols burned a lot of towns.
They don't want to suit their army instead of fighting each other.
Why did you surrender to your uncle?
If I didn't give myself up, everyone who followed me would have attacked the samurai and Lord Shimura. It would have been a massacre, just like the Khan wanted.
Your uncle played right into his hand.
He was backed into a corner by the Mongols, by me, by his duty to the Shogun. We can only win this war if we stand together.
Shimura's a fool for turning against you.
He wanted me to be his son. I destroyed his dream.
By doing the right thing.
Being right doesn't always make things better.
Tell that to the people you saved. We kill the Khan and drive the Mongols out. Is there a chance your uncle will give you?
When I was young, Lord Shimura became my father, my sensei, my entire world. I never wanted to disappoint him. I have to hope he can heal this wound. Whatever happens, his forgiveness won't change who I am.
I made my own choices.
Even knowing what they've cost me, I'd make them again. Even if the Shogun brands me as a traitor. We're close to Jogoku Temple.
There's a fishing camp on the lake. We could scout the temple grounds for me.
Leave the horses here. We'll go in on foot.
The woods here are thick. Good cover.
For us and the Mongols.
The safest approach to the temple might be over open ground.
Or frozen lake. They are prisoners.
They'll freeze to death.
We'll free them. Clear the fishing village. Then we take the temple. A signal can.
To alert the temple of an attack.
Wait.
Everyone here.
The temple will have stronger defenses. We can't rush in.
Let's see what we're dealing with.
They left explosives on the ice. We can use that against them. Archers watching the lake.
They'll see us coming. Pick us off.
Let's bring them to us.
How?
Fire the signal cannon. Lure them onto the ice. Then divide and conquer.
Keep watching. I'll draw them out.
Oh, avanga ice la varumbodhu
velikkala. Get back to you.
Gaku Temple.
The warlord and his gods. Make him suffer, and they'll run.
No Mongols. Solid walls. I think we'll be safe here. Hey. Your uncle chose his path.
And I chose mine. Khotun studied Lord Shimura's tactics. He knows how to break an army of samurai. But he doesn't know how to defend against us.
We'll make him hurt. For Taka.
For everyone.
மிஷன்ஸ்லாம் விளாடுவோம்.
My lord, please help. The Mongols forced my master to craft a set of armor for Khotun Khan himself.
It's not enough for him to conquer our home. He has to steal from my people as well.
When my master finished his creation, he saw a chance to run. He fled with the armor.
Where did he take it?
He hid two pieces of it on different farms, far apart from each other.
And the others?
The Mongols got them.
They found your master before he hid the rest.
When he refused to tell them where to find the missing parts, they executed him.
I'll find every piece of that armor. Avenge justice's death.
He'd be honored for you to wear the armor, my lord. Bring the pieces back to me. And I'll be sure they fit you properly.
to work on your blade, my lord. Apologies. You don't have what we need to do the work.
Come and fight!
வித்தியாசமா இருக்க
Here.
Ready? 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 Oi, udo kik tsa harpa. Komat Samurai!
Jin, over here. We could use the old road from Omi up through Fort Kaminodaga. Only problem is it's held by Mongols. You need help to drive them out. I know some hunters camped on Mount Saga. They'll give his name Takashi.
Friend of yours?
No, but he'll do anything I ask. And his men are good archers. While you're meeting them, I'll slip through your uncle's castle. Meet our friends in Omi.
Lead them to strike the fort from the south. I'll attack from the north with your hunter friends.
Think it'll work?
Yes. Be careful, you know.
You too.
Let us perfect your steel. Balanced, sharp, and deadly. Polished like a mirror.
Farewell.
Careful, my lord. This path is dangerous.
Dangerous for a samurai, but not a priestess. What are you doing here?
My duty, tending the shrines. When the war ends, people will need these torii gates to mark their path, so they can find the Shinto shrines and pray for the kami's protection.
We could use their protection now.
Yes, but the paths are too treacherous. I tried to visit the nearby shrine. Almost fell to my death.
Maybe I can reach it. As a boy, I climbed every tree and cliff around my village.
If you get there in one piece, pray for our island, and take an Omamori charm for yourself. Wear it close, and the charm will change your fate.
And perhaps the fate of our home. Thank you.
Follow the torii gates. They will lead you to shrines all across our island. And the Omamori charms that rest there.
You're welcome at our campfire, my lord.
Are you Takeshi?
You know my name.
I'm Jin Sakai. Yuna-sensei.
She's alive. Where is she?
The Mongols blocked the pass to Omi. I have to open the way and I can't do it alone. Yuna told me you can help.
Sounds dangerous.
I thought you were an expert hunter. Leader of the best archers in the prefecture.
Is that what Yuna told you?
She thinks you care enough to fight. Is she wrong?
About me? No. But my people need a reason to risk their lives.
It's going to be a cold winter. Why spend on a mountainside hunting squirrel when you can live in a warm fort?
If we can stay till spring, we're in.
You have a deal.
This won't be like hunting wild boar. Come over here, you see.
தங்கிறதுக்கு இடம் கொடுத்தா ஃபைட் பண்ணுறேங்கிறா ஜின் சக்கை ஓகேன்னு சொல்லிட்டான்.
Mongol archers guard the gate. Patrols ride in and out all day.
If we can get in from this side, you know the rest of my friends will hit them from the south.
You know we'll be there? All right.
The fort was built around the cliffs. We can use them to get inside.
Woodcutter supplied lumber to the fort. Haven't seen anyone there since the Mongols showed up. How good are you at climbing?
Come here and fight!
Back away from the edge. I'll be right up. Archers on that ridge will have a good view of the courtyard.
And plenty of targets.
The bulk of our force should go there. We'll get under that roof. Control the high ground.
You sound like you.
She was a good teacher.
You men with me. Everyone else get to the ridge.
If the enemy sees me, take them down.
What sort of animals will do this?
The Mongol cult. The woodcutters must have resisted them.
Let's kill every bastard in this fort.
Another patrol. We'll ambush them when they come through. Hide.
You heard him. Move.
Open fire on my signal.
Lord Shimura has his plan to fight the Mongols, and I have mine.
You're on your own. This fort is yours to give us.
The Jitu is at his castle. You'll have no need of this place until spring.
We'll be gone when he shows up.
That came from the southern gate.
That is what's happening.
Get a look at the bridge.
The Mongols have most of the forces over there. This is our chance.
It's over. You're safe.
We thought we'd die a slave.
They can't hurt you now.